What's up, people? It's your boy Nady, and she's naked. What we're gonna be doing today is we're gonna be checking out this new place. It's called the Whisk Creamery, something like that. Everybody's saying this place is lit, and we're about to find out right now. So it's about 8 o'clock, and the place closes at 10, so we better get down real quick. If you're new to the channel, hit that subscribe button. Make sure that bell is lit so you always be notified when we posting up videos. And let's get it. Alright, people, so we're not quite at the place yet. In fact, I don't even know if we're gonna make it there because we left so fucking late. So this is gonna be disappointing. You know, the place closes at 10 o'clock, we left at 9:30. Oh, well, we'll find it. So then, yeah, oh, well, then we'll be fine then. I'm just playing. Alright, people, so we're here in the city, you know what I'm saying? Fitty, and they got all these cool things around here. And we just put like these new shoes on my daughter, and she's walking hella slow. It's like they weigh like 10 kilos a boot or something. I don't know, but at this rate, it looks like we're gonna get there late. Man, it'd be cool if you could be like bum 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 bum. You know, this is big time puppets, big time puppets. So cool, man. Damn, look at this place. Hella nice, I like it. You excited? You think we're gonna make it?
Maybe.
I really don't think we will.
Kinda cool. Yeah,
where are we gonna go? We're
going to
what, in the city?
Yeah.
Oh, well. I mean, the place looks busy, yeah. We can start some later. What are we gonna get, sir? What do you want me to do? You didn't bring anything? Alright, guys, so it's got the mini bomb Alaska, and what do you reckon about it? You like it? Looks fancy, eh? Thank you. That looks so good, eh? What did you guys get? Because that looks so nice.
Chocolate fudge, something, something.
Oh, alright.
Caramel, popcorn, tea, ice cream.
What'd you get, Dash?
Popcorn. Salted caramel popcorn?
What is that?
Salted caramel popcorn waffle?
Caramel teriyaki.
Teriyaki?
Teriyaki.
Oh, teriyaki. That really is a taste. Oh, man, look at that. Yeah, that actually was kind of gross. Still want to film nobody else. Guys, so we're heading back to the car park right now. Baby, what do you think of the food? Because we couldn't even talk in there, the music was just blaring like a club, eh? So.
I mean, yeah, it was nice. Would I go back? No.
No?
Probably not.
Alright, guys, so you heard it from us. We practically got kicked out, eh? Like. Okay, guys, you gotta go. Bye. And like a Spanish voice. It's supposed to make it better, you know what I mean? This is where I feel tall. And that doesn't say low headroom. They lied. I'm actually like 6 foot, and you know, so I'm barely just making it through here. So nah, I'm just playing. I'm like Tory's height. I'm 5'3". I think I'm 5'7". Mama told you don't talk to strangers. Mama. But when you riding in that drop, you can't explain it. What you been waiting on this whole time? I blow the brains out of your mind. And I ain't talking about physically, I'm talking about mentally. She looking, she look like she nasty. She looking, she look like she classy. She looking, just look at her dancing. She looking, I took her to the mansion. Alright people, so it's about 11:30, 12 o'clock. And me and my wife, we just got home, and seeing as it's pretty late, we gotta put the kids to sleep. So that's why it's just me doing the outro right now. But Whisk Creamery, if I had to say a couple things about it, it was nice. I gotta say the service was shit. Like, the service was shit. She actually kicked us out when they were closing. She was like, "You's ready?" I didn't understand what she meant. She's like, "You ready to go?" I was like, okay. And they closed at 10:30, and it was like 10:32, so they were pretty keen on getting us out. I understand, you know, it's a Friday night and you want to go do your thing, which is understandable. So from that perspective, I understand. Other than that, everybody else enjoyed their things, except for what I got was the Kyoto Rama. I don't know what that is. I still don't know what it was. It was like a green ice cream. It wasn't avocado, it wasn't lime, it wasn't apple. What else is green? Yeah. Anyways, that's besides the point. People, if you enjoyed this video, please give it a huge thumbs up. You know, it really helps us out in terms of getting up there, you know what I'm saying? So please hit that thumbs up button. Also, don't forget to give it a like. Make sure you comment. If you're new to the channel, hit that subscribe button. And we out here, we're doing our thing. We'll be back with more. Come on.